Geneva, persigido makatapos ng kolehiyo. Noong nakaraang araw, inihayag ng magaling na singer na si Geneva Cruz na bumalik siya sa paaralan upang makatapos ng kolehiyo. Ayon kay Geneva, ang desisyong bumalik sa school ay upang ma-inspire niya ang kanyang mga anak at upang patunayan na ang personal na pag-asenso ay walang limitasyon at ang hindi pagsuko sa pagtupad ng pangarap. Inalala din ni Geneva ang sinimulan niyang pag-aaral noong kabataan niya sa UST kung saan kumuha siya ng kursong AB General Literature at inaming dinala siya ng buhay sa ibang direksyon at yon ay ang maging isang ina. Naniniwala umano si Geneva sa pagpapakita ng magandang halimbawa sa kanyang anak, kaya't ito ang nagtulak sa kanyang balikan ang kanyang pag-aaral. Nagpaabot ng pasasalamat si Geneva kay First Lieutenant Ronnie Liang ng Philippine Army para sa hindi niya umanong makakalimutang pag-uusap nila kung saan siya ay napaalalahanan ng halaga ng edukasyon para sa mga naghahangad na iangat ang sarili. Gayun din, inialay ni Geneva ang pagbabalik-aral sa kanyang ama, sa kanyang mga anak, sa kanyang mga kapatid at sa kanyang angel mama. Ipinaalala din ni Geneva na ang isang academic degree ay hindi garantiya para marating ang magandang buhay, subalit ito ay mahalaga sa pag-abot ng pangarap. It took me a long time to finally return to school and strive to complete college. I remember my college days at UST 1611 official, where I took up hashtag AB General Literature. Hi to all my batchmates and schoolmates if some of you follow me here. But life had a different plan for me, and that's to become a mother first. I have no regrets because I have a beautiful son. However, having a 10-year-old daughter was the motivation I needed to prioritize finishing a degree. I strongly believe in setting a positive example for my children, which drives me to dedicate time to pursuing my educational goals. My favorite quote has always been, "If there's a will, there's a way," and it's true. You can always find time to prioritize and pursue what is important to you, and if you really want to. I live to grow because there's no age or judgment in personal growth, as long as you keep pushing forward to finish what you start. Go after your goals. There's no such thing as being too late. Thanks, First Lieutenant at Ronnie Liang, Philippine Army, for a memorable conversation backstage at the Luneta Grandstand and for reminding me of the powerful impact education has on those who choose to educate and elevate themselves. And to my papa, my two children, and sisters at Aubrey Cruz 78, at Ness Cruz C, and at Elisa J. Cruz, who have finished college. Para sa inyo rin ito. Para kay hashtag Angel Mama. Note, don't even consider your degree a pass or a way to a great life. The point is not that a degree is meaningless, but that it should have a great value or uphold something of great importance to you. People hire or do business with you based on your skills, attitude, and work ethic, rather than just your degree. Hashtag just saying. Hashtag extended tertiary education equivalency and accreditation program. Hashtag business administration. Hashtag undergraduate student. Hashtag BSBA. Hashtag growth mindset. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell para ma-update kayo sa sunod na showbiz news.